Today, the Cherryland Center will not be home to a new U-Haul facility.
Hear ye, hear ye!
Imagine you're a ghost town mayor with the tumbleweed rolling through. And suddenly there's a big convoy of new citizens coming to you. They're excited beyond mention at the prospect of settling down. But you just shake your head and say you're holding out for your town. See, over at Cherryland Center, you know the makeshift Blade Runner set. U-Haul's beating down their doors to turn their property to an asset. But Garfield Township's not playing on the idea of a new tenant inside the old K-Mart building. A proposal they seem to resent. So the mall won't keep sitting vacant, property won't bring in cash, while U-Haul finds somewhere else to put down roots and make a splash. So thanks, but no thanks, U-Haul. Cherryland Center's okay. Let's just hope that for sake, the trampoline business won't move away.
Thanks, everyone.